for the NXT Championship.
The czar of WWE, Ilya Dragunov.
Making his way to the ring from Moscow, Russia. And his opponent from Japan, weighing in at 210 pounds, Katsuyori Shibata.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
We see the scoreboard and the clock is ticking. How important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because then your opponent's fighting from underneath.
It means your opponent has to score two consecutive decisions over you to win. Not an easy task, to say the least.
Something to also remember is the first fall could be the only fall in the match. That gives you a huge psychological edge over your opponent.
Remember, there was an Iron Man match that ended 1-0. The first ever Iron Man match between Shawn Michaels and Bret Hart at WrestleMania.
Back body drop. Oh my gosh, what impact.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
The strap.
Ah, Snapmare.
Picking up speed.
Penalty kick.
And that can keep Dragunov down.
Oh, my God.
Unbelievable. Kick out at one.
Unbelievable. What? Inhuman. I lost count. Flying. Misses the mark.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Oh, just throwing their body.
He got whipped into that corner. Back elbow. He's getting a little battered now. Down to Bowman. And a double axe handle smash.
Ooh, man.
Forearm response with the lariat.
Afraid of firing his opponent up. He wants the fight, and he wants it now.
Oh, gripping the jaw!
My goodness! That's insulting.
With authority. He's taking this to the floor now. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Oh, that's a hot shot. Dragunov thinking big.
Exclamation delivered by Dragunov.
Goes into the pin. Two.
And the kick out. Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can't. These are the moments where you really fight.
Uh-oh, from the top! Snapmare from the top rope! He's starting to struggle here.
And the intensity in every move Dragunov delivers doesn't seem to be wavering one bit.
Well, it's not gonna be...
Uh-oh.
Great counter!
Setting up! Looks like...
slam.
He's got the answer for that one.
Vicious right forearm.
Snapmare. Oh, what a kick.
Oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
In the jaw.
My goodness.
That's insulting.
And Dragunov gets stonewalled.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Dragunov not backing down, not slowing down. He wants this fight.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From way up to down.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
You can't take much more of this.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
This superstar picking up speed.
Yeah. Reversal. What a counter.
Oh, knee just being torn apart now.
Oh, no mercy behind that forearm.
Careful.
Dragunov fires back.
Caught in a bad position here.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
victory now.
That's gotta be it. Two. With that, he picks up a late fall.
Dragunov clearly out of perfect time to attack. His guard is down.
Could be another comeback right here.
Kick
walked right into it.
He can end it here.
He got him.
He's on the rope to the rising. Stops the count.
For these superstars to get to this point, I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, and Ilya turns the tables. Textbook head scissor takeover.
Very nicely done.
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder. It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target. Oh, a huge miss there. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
And this is just next level brutality.
What an impactful STO.
Suplex.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Dragunov is just oozing charisma right now.
Short arm chop.
Oh, I think we know what's coming next.
Picking up speed, building momentum.
Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Last out there.
Picking up speed.
Oh,
you can't take any more of that. This must be over.
He gets the score late in the match.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Ooh, part of the elbow counters that.
Show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Thunderous lariat! Yes, got it! New champion!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream.